Yeah.
Or the this thing. So this should bulk it up once I zip this. That'll be a done deal. No, I know. Just left the glasses back in here. You want your water in the bag?
Yeah, put it in the bag.
I have to secure all loose objects. Alright, so we start at the nose. Let's start at the nose. I got the front axle bolt. Nuts in place, and feel thread. Got the steering tiller. Bolt's good. The nut is good. That's in place. No shifting. That's attached. Button's attached. The brake's attached. The right steering bar. Those bolts are in place. No play. Nuts in place, no movement, pulley's good, line's good, it's locked in, choke's all the way back, steering bar's attached, it's not frayed, line lock is good, shake unit, doesn't sound like anything's loose. Front seat belt is mounted for right now. That mount is good. That mount is tied off. Tied off. That mount is good. CG plate is correct. Mallion's good. That's 4, 7 and 4, 7 and 4. So we're looking at 180 to 240. So now .182 to .230 is here. So then if you go back two holes, right, from here to there, so that's good. Line pulley at the plate. This is this plate. That plate is good. Let's do the pulley. Get that for there. Gas tank is full. Gas in here. It's not like my job, it's got gas in it. My job, they leave it empty. Rear seat belt is mounted. That's the mounts. Mounts go to there. The mount is good here. The mount is good there. Like the twistedness. Twist that. Goes like that. shock absorber mount. So this, turn right and left. That's good, the nut's good. The nut's good. Right axle bolt. No, those are good. That's good. Right tank. The tank is down. Check the prop. That was there. That's smooth. Prop is good. Prop is good. I would have left the place. I should check and make sure. Plug is good. Plug's good. Plug's good. Plug's good. Carb's good. The wire's good. This tank is down. Good. The nut is good. The bolt is good. That's tight. Both bolts. Both bolts. That is good. Bolt's good. Bolt's good. Paint's not mattered. Back 1 to 4 and 6. That's good. This pulley's good. That stays on there. That's under the bolt. I'll just move that up. That's good. And then we go down to the pulley. The pulley's good. Steering bar. It's got thread. Right. Slide bar. Not free. That's locked. Right. Okay. Make sure it's off. Turn to engine.
It's good for me because, you know, I forget where I put the oil cap when I check the oil in the car. So make sure you put it in the same spot. All right, take that. Now we got to do the prop until it burps. Counterclockwise.
Switches are off, right?
Switches are all off, yeah. I double check. And then should I grab it here or like higher up or?
Wherever you can get leverage.
Okay. I'm being delicate, it's not mine. If I break it, I feel bad.
You can't hurt it. If you do it that slow, it'll take 30. There you go. Just keep turning, it'll eventually break.
That's the gurgle. That's the gurgle. Alright, so you let it gurgle. Take it out, drop it in. Take out the key. Let it down. Drop good. Make sure you put that back. See, cap. Ooh. 2 days in a row. Make a note of that. Looks good in the radiator. Spark plugs are all in place. 1, 2, 3, 4. Loosen the engine. Loosen the engine. It's like the startup too, right?
Yep.
Okay.
Now read the startup procedure before you start it.
Okay.
Just get familiar with the motions.
Approach it, not the bottom measure. Just pumps on, you listen for that. Make sure it's not spraying, clear it. 24, it heats up, I'll drop it. Shut it down. Okay. So make sure throttle's all the way closed. Make sure it's up against something.
It's liable to roll back.
Yeah.
Just remember when you start it, it's going to roll forward.
And then as we're climbing out, before we get to that fence, we'll make a turn to the east, to the right.
Okay.
Okay. That'll keep us from going over her sheep.
Okay.
You can hear me okay?
Yes, sir.
Good day.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Please stay on the ground so you can speed up.
Relax.
Okay.
Relax. Ready?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Okay, feet stay on the ground, throttles all the way back, hands on the brake, legs on, boost pumps on, masters on, clear prop! Start, CIS is there, boost pump is there, on throttle.
left and right.
Okay, so why did the chute go that way?
Because the back air.
I mean. Why did the chute go that way? Why do you think the chute went that way? Simple. Tell a third grader, why did the chute go that way?
Because the wind blew it that way.
Thank you very much. You landed in a crosswind. All those landings were crosswind landings.
Yeah, because that.
Okay. You had no major discussions with yourself. You just landed. You weren't freaking out. You weren't doing anything. You were just landing perfectly, by the way. That was a spectacular flight. You should really be thinking to yourself, I can, honest to God, do this.
It's like every flight, my nerves are still.
Well, that's because I think there's something in the back of your mind that says that when you were learning to do new things, that either you were, the instructor was saying, you're shitty at this.
I'm just scanning for traffic, watch the RPMs, don't get too high, watch the runway.
Real pilot is.
Get situational awareness, and I'm trying to burn in everything, but like stay focused on each thing and burn in everything at the same time.
Yeah, yeah. Well, this was spectacular.